And because the first poem is so fucking amazing, and he shares my name, Jeremy, I'm going to recycle his name. Message to the rich man. Fuck! I think I wrote this while staging, actually, outside of the World Trade Center. On that one meeting. The city smells like shit! This guy goes, it must be these cesspools who are forced to pass each day, these hotels, banks, clubs, and cafes down in Financial District, USA. These breeding grounds of money mutants, force-fed power payments on crowded pavements, scrambled and shameless. Boy, rich man. Cigar man, suit tie man, slick shoes man, that's the zoo man. You see the poor man, the poor child, the poor tame, the poor wild. You see the poor coming, the poor learning, the poor living even while the poor are dying. We must be turds in your punch bowls, turds in your sinks. But I think we're turds standing in your streets with the power to think. Grow, learn, adapt, thrive, survive, and die with pride. And if that be the case, I'd rather be a single turd than a bad case of megalomaniacal diarrhea encrusted on walls of Capitol buildings, bubbling up in gun silos and prison echoes, and flushed out to sea on oil rigs around the globe, and everyone goes, that don't smell like roses. And we're all stuck studying our souls to learn what the fuck we've stepped in. You've created this shit creek to string your bait and throw out your line, and why do anybody want to try to find yourself an extra paddle? Because if your shit is natural, then it must be rational, but I shit in my pants, yours is international.
Yeah.